Learn to type in 1 hour how to use your keyboard's 10 keypad. The principles of the 10 keypad are similar to those used in typing letters. You will establish a home row, then develop finger paths that will allow you to key the numbers and return to the home row. Here are your home row positions. Right middle finger goes on the 5. Usually there is a raised dot on this key to help you locate it by touch. Pointer goes on the 4, ring finger on the 6, the pinky does the enter key on the right. Now let's do a couple of exercises on the 10 keypad. Remember, keep your eyes on the video, don't peek. Pointer 4, middle finger 5, ring finger 6, pinky enter. Middle 5, pointer 4, ring 6, pinky enter. Ring 6, pointer 4, middle 5, pinky enter. 4, 5, 6, enter. 4, 6, 5, enter. Now let's go over the top row positions. Pointer up for 7, back, home. Middle finger up for 8, back, home. Ring finger up for 9, back, home. Pinky enter, middle 8, pointer 7, ring 9, enter. Ring 9, middle 8, pointer 7, enter. 8, 7, 9, enter. 9, 7, 8, enter. Let's look at the bottom row positions. Pointer down for 1, back home. Middle down for 2, back home. Ring down for 3, back home. Middle 2, pointer 1, ring 3, enter. Pointer 1, ring 3, middle 2, enter. 3, 1, 2, enter. 1, 3, 2, enter. And we can't forget the 0, that's done with the thumb. For more information, please visit 10key.com.